remakes of Yashi's movies. Would you like to be a part of it?
I would absolutely love to be a part of it. It would be an honor and a privilege, and it would make my life worth living.
Okay. Any favorites? Any?
I have so many favorites. I mean, he was one of, let's face it, he's one of the greatest filmmakers India's had. And we're a country that loves romance and music and entertainment and dance and song, and he was a master at it. So any film of his that I would fit into, I would be honored. Thank you. Sorry, I couldn't hear you and I couldn't see you. Oh, Anu.
He's one of the biggest filmmaker country has. So television awards, you can always have one in his name given to somebody who's the most romantic television maker on earth. But as of right now, we don't have any in India. Am I right? Yes. It's not strong. I'm talking about the experience of the last 15 years. What happens in the next 15 years, I cannot say. But as of right now, there is nothing, there's no one person who's only concentrating on love, romance, music, and making life so beautiful. I was just telling Pamji that when I got married and moved to Bombay some 28 years ago, I used to live overseas, and my husband asked me, in the film industry, who do you want to meet? I just wanted to meet one man because he made you love and fall in love. And it's just about love everything around you. So ever since then, there hasn't been that feeling with anyone. So I doubt it.
Basically, his nature was romantic. He loved beautiful things. He loved beautiful scenery. He loved the rain. He loved everything that was romantic. That's why he, by nature, he was romantic. Actually, he was romantic only with his films, never with me.
Let me tell you one thing. Pam is my cousin, and she was staying with me, and I took her to Shashi Rajtilak's engagement or marriage, I can't remember which, and Pamela sings very well. So I asked her to sing, and she sings Punjabi songs really beautifully. Wedding songs. So I said, Pam, this is, I want you to sing. So we forced her to sing, and believe me, in that moment, Yash Chopra fell in love with her.
Well, while I was singing, Yash was busy talking to Hema, trying to convince her to do a film of his. Hema, do you remember this? You were in the balcony. We were at side and everybody was inside and he was with you trying to convince you to do his next film. I'm telling you.
But I saw myself the way he was looking at her, very, you know, his eyes were getting all glazed. So I knew that he was falling in love. And if she noticed him talking to Himaji on the balcony, what does that mean?
There are only two or three Punjabi songs that I sing. Which one was it? Do you remember? Shava Rati Ayona. Acha, Shava. Phullan Di Bahar. I don't know. There are not many Punjabis in the. Oh, no, please. No. No, 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 please. And ever since, I have a little problem with my breathing. So. It's a little difficult for me to sing. I'm sorry.
My question is going to be completing 1,000 weeks. So what do you have to say about this?
I can't tell you. I'm ecstatic. I am so happy. It is not only going to complete 1,000th week, but it is going to become the longest running film in the world. So this is wonderful. I mean, it's really superb. And should I tell you something? When I first saw the film, I was in complete tears. I could not believe that my 21-year-old son had made such a complete film. really.
बस पर बराबर है भाई. हाँ.
क्या बोला है वो पता नहीं.